Can you hear anything out there? Holy shit, that's a loud crowd. So,
Drew, the mic's on the wrong speaker.
All right.
Mike, the mic's gonna go on the top speaker.
I'm gonna go get some more. Thank you. Thank you.
Tomorrow's the new day. Great event, free. Oh, come on, so cliche. Keep that guy out of here. Just kidding. So, Lisa, yeah, that's 2 nights in a row I've heard that joke.
I'm not getting laid.
You suck the wheel out of me. I'm sorry, I wouldn't have
to leave. Great adventure for sharing open space. Enjoying adventures, maybe Scots can land us on a beach out in Palos Verdes. These days I'm in New York, staying up to late discussions with a model that's a product. Thank you.
him. There's a guy up here with a beard and glasses. That's Drew. He's going to be watching our merch.
He's been with us all month. He'd like to give it up for Drew right now.
Everybody, give him a big hand.
He does so much work for us.
And then later, give him your money when you're buying him stuff.
We need a huge hug. Ryan from the Shield of Ryan still has to wait for us to get in the car.
We've reclaimed our
car. Jumping our dog is back. It's ours. Since we're close to Toronto, I'm going to give a short story of this song called, it's about Toronto. This girl that was like really... We'll be right back.